A man who fights beside a great white bear. You are Bjorn Bloodtooth.
Ask the dead. What do they tell you?
They say, we do not want shapeshifters in these lands.
They wished me dead. They are not the first. And you, come to make your name in battle. Another corpse at my door won't matter.
I'm not here to fight you, Bjorn. I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, and I offer you a seat in our hall.
I have no clan, and no need of another.
You prefer to live alone here with your bear?
I prefer vengeance against the men who hung my wife and left her for the crows.
Who is this man?
A Mercian lord, whose name shall not sour my lips. He has scores of men, an army perhaps, but that will not stop me.
Then let me help. If you truly wish to avenge your wife, you must not fall in battle.
I shall think it over. Njal, go with my bear. Feel her belly. And if Njal trusts you, who knows? Maybe we do as you say.
You're tame for so wild a beast. Is that so? Tell me, what does a bear like you eat? Whatever you want, huh? Best you show me then. A mixing balm for making Berserker brew. It smells of piss and nightshade. The Skalds say Bjorn carried you into battle when you were but a bear cub. Raised you as one would raise a child. Your favorite flowers? They are not food, Njal. Reminds me of summer in Norway. We had fields like these near Heminger's Hall. I can see why Bjorn keeps you around. Want some fish, Njal? Here. Nothing better than fresh fish. Eat your fill, friend.
Hell with you!
You have a strong war arm, Ravenshirt.
These men did not come for the fame of defeating a legendary berserker.
No. They were followers of the Mercian Lord. My blood enemy. My wife's killer.
How did your wife die?
Fame has two faces, Eivor of the Ravens. In Norway, many a young thane wanted the glory of killing me. They died. I grew tired of killing. Alfhildr and I, we came here for a new start, a quiet life.
But fame sailed ahead of you. This Mercian lord learned of your deeds, sought to boost his own name with your blood.
You have the right of it. Only he wanted me to drink the Berserker brew first. When I refused, he demanded. Offered gold, even taunted me. Then he hung her. Alfhildr.
Your blood feud is just. But if it is something you must do alone...
No. Your words are wise. I do not want to die fighting. I want to die knowing my wife is avenged. I want to kill that man. Help me.
Tell me what you need.
Nightshade. It's the last bit of magic I need for my Berserker brew.
You shall have it. And when this is over, I trust the Raven Clan will have your axe.
When you find the Nightshade, bring it to me beneath the gallows tree south of Beodoricswar. Nightshade often grows near graveyards, and Saxons build their graveyards near churches.
Nightshade grows in graveyards. Nightshade has a distinct stench. Like this. It must be near. That is enough, Nightshade. Foul-smelling herb. I should meet Bjorn. Thank you.
our lord. Forgive not these men their trespasses. Send them instead to the same hell they brought upon our land. This is not your place, heathen. Leave before you draw the wrath of our father.
Did you kill these men?
These defilers killed themselves by despoiling this sacred ground. God told me the full tale. Then he told me to chastise them. And he has told me much about you, too.
Stand down, Saxon. I mean you no harm.
Die. I warned you to leave. Now God guide my hand.
Tell me again, what did your god say about me?
My god names you the crow-eyed devil. And he sends out his angels to find you and to kill you. And then they will fling you into the pits of hell, demon.
As promised. Your nightshade.
Good. It has the power we need for the coming ritual. Nearly done.
The Skalds say Odin hung himself in a tree much like this. He lived, though. Most die.
Yggdrasil, the world tree, Odin's gallows, the place where life and death are one. Ride with me, Raven. The Saether awaits. Berserker brew hits hard. It may open your eyes to the spirit realm. It may turn you into a savage beast. Whatever happens, face it without fear.
Fight for you bear skins.
The wolf shuts you drinkers of blood.
We fight for glory, we shield biters.
Wall breakers, born in battle's flood.
I've been close to death many times, but this was different. Feels like a Jotun kicked my head in.
'Tis glorious, is it not?
Berserker brew does not agree with my belly.
But you live still. Can you feel the power of the bear's blood coursing through your veins?
Yes, but you were a bear.
And the bear power courses through me still.
I'm ready. Where to?
The Mercians who slew my wife cowered in Beodoricsworth. We shall kill them all. With me! Jarl will taste mercy and blood.
Show me what you can do, Berserker!
Fall out, Heathen!
Me straight.
Won't be gentle in this fight.
Show yourselves, cowards! To me, Jarl!
my Alfielder!
I always like a berserker. How unfair to make a fine trophy!
Let us leave.
Bjorn, your enemy has fallen. You have your revenge.
Yes. But now I fear I must ask you one last thing, should you be willing.
What is it?
Njal is tired. I will tend to her beneath the tree where this all began. Please, bring us some of her favorite flowers. They look like...
I know the ones. I'll gather them and meet you beneath the gallows tree.
Stay strong, my child. Bjorn's here.
I saw some of Njal's favorite flowers growing beneath the gallows tree. his wife's grave. No wonder he visits this tree often. Flowers for Njal. Now to meet Bjorn beneath the gallows tree.
I brought her here, where it began, where it ends.
I understand.
They hung my wife in this tree and buried her among its roots.
A grim and undeserved fate.
We took Njal in as a cub. She and I. No children of our own. Now both are gone. Yet I remain. Dear Njal, you were always at my side. For the better years of my life, I must end like this.
Njal sleeps at the Allfather's feet tonight.
Yes. They let loyal hounds into the Hall of the Brave. So Njal, too, is there. With Alfhilda. Before, you asked if I would join your clan. I am ready.
Good. There will be a place for you in my longship and in my clan.
I shall sing of Alfhilda and Njal during our travels. Sing of their deeds. And I will carry their names into battle.
When you're ready, follow the River Nenna to my settlement. We shall welcome you as a brother.
I will be the Berserker of the Raven Clan.
Thank you.
Best not to draw attention. Show me what lies ahead.
Sharp.
Yeah!
invitation for you.
Let this abomination in.
Go, my eyes.
Die without blood meat. Your magic will save my farm and my family.
What troubles you, friend? Why won't the seer answer your call?
I know not, but without her drafts, my family is doomed.
The door is locked. Nobody's stirring within. Better look around. Something's amiss.
I bear this pain with grace, Freya. But please, show me a sign. You have my thanks, kind one.
Your wounds are grave. Should you not rest in bed? I'll carry you home.
It is no wound, but the blood is mine. I made the potion, Freya's blessing, to help the crops grow.
Blood mead.
Good. You know of it. From my pain, life springs. Please, help me to the clearing. The field needs the blood mead.
There's a farmer at your house who needs it as well. She waits desperately for your return.
Oh, no. But my fields. If I fail in my task, the harvest is doomed. Please, bring me to the next bloodstone.
Seer!
The pain surges. But I must finish the ritual.
I could take her to the next bloodstone. She could finish the rite. Or I could bring her back to her house where the farmer waits. Here's the place. Are you strong enough to finish the ritual?
I am. Though I must rest. Then I will chant and sow the blood mead. A task I must perform alone.
I understand. What else can I do?
You've done enough, and for that I thank you. But return in a few days and see the ripening fields.
I shall. Farewell, Seer.
May the gods watch over you, kind one. Farewell.
Thank you. you. Too kind. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next!
It is much appreciated.
That bastard! No!
Sing, my ravens.
promiscuity.
Run up the sail!
Bad. Poison.
Let the sail out!